So Jason, a long night in Harrow last night. What does it mean to you first, personally?
Personally, it's a really good achievement for me. Not been in the job for long, and already we've made the first round of the FA Cup, which is good for me personally. But absolutely delighted for the players, the supporters, and the club itself. So, you know, the supporters have put through the ringer a little bit last night and at times, but I think we were worthy of the result in the end, and delighted with it. So we look forward to the next round.
And you spoke about it being a tough game, I suppose, last night to the Gazette. How tough do you really think it was after the night to think about it and sleep on it?
Yeah, it was tough. Saturday was tough. You know, Harrow, we've had them watched and we knew they were going to be a tough opposition. And they've got some really good individuals, as we've seen over the two legs. And last night was a real tough game over 120 minutes. And we were made to work for everything that we did get, and they were unfortunate a couple of occasions. But I think overall we had the majority of the play, we had the majority of the chances, and particularly in extra time and a few chances in the second half, we should have done better and scoring goals. But it was a real big effort, and I'm delighted for the players, and as I said, the huge support that we had there yesterday that deserved that result for themselves.
And Lloyd managed to get a goal. What was his kind of attitude in response to that afterwards?
Yeah, I mean, everyone in the change room afterwards, we sort of singled Lloyd out and said how pleased we were for him, because he's worked so hard for the team. He's been very patient on the bench, and he showed last night what we all know he can do, and he caused them all sorts of problems when he come on. He's got an electrifying pace, he's very powerful, and last night he was fantastic when he come on for us, and really a great outlet. But he worked so hard as well off the ball, and for him to get that goal to really seal it was, I'm sure, a moment now where he can kick on and get a few more goals for us, but delighted for him.
So now we know we're going to be playing Telford in the first round. Any thoughts about them?
Yeah, we're going to get them watched this weekend, so we'll know a little bit more then. Obviously, they're not doing too well in their league, but they are a league above, so you know we should go into the game as underdogs, I would have thought. But they're going to be a side that will probably look at the tie as we will and think, you know, it's a winnable tie. And, you know, they're going to be coming here thinking they can beat us, and we're in a confident mood, and we'll be looking to get the right result as well. So it's going to be very tough. We've got to prepare properly. We've got some injuries after last night, so we've got to make sure we rest and get the right amount of recovery time in. And obviously, we can't forget we've got Chelmsford in between. So you know, we'll have another conversation next week, I'm sure. But we're fully focused on this Saturday at the moment, but looking forward to the FA Cup as well.
Great, thanks, Jason.
Cheers.